We're out here at the Fall of Farming Project Field, just taking a look at this week's progress on our beans. And if you remember from a week ago, we were just starting to see a few pods setting. We had a lot of flowering going on. We looked at the purple and the white flowers that you see on there. But I want to kind of show you how they developed already in a week, the pods on the plants. So if you come in here and you take a look down here, pods usually develop from the bottom of the plant up. And a week ago, if I can get all the leaves out of the way, these pods right here were real small, just kind of like this one right here. A week ago, they were small. Now you can see we've got pretty much a full pod. You can count 1, 2, 3 beans in there. You can see that on those. So if you go and you open up one of those pods, got this one started just a little bit. You can see the bean. That's the bean starting to develop. And that'll continue to grow and fill that pod up, and it'll turn into that nice little bean that you see. Pods are kind of fuzzy. It's probably hard to see. I don't know if I hold it up against that. If you can see those little fuzzy hair like on the outside of the pod. Kind of interesting. Those get real itchy when they dry out in the fall when you harvest. But that's kind of what we're seeing already on those plants. So you can see how quickly that the plant develops. Those pods start to come along, and it'll fill up all the way up through the plant, clear up to the top. You can see all those different nodes, and that'll be clear full of pods when we get close to harvest, and that's where all the beans come from. So there's the progress this week. We'll continue to take a look at it and watch those seeds develop inside the pods. Thanks for Fall of Farming.